people who, like, don't read the dialogue and just kind of speed through it, they were, it was like an hour per gym, essentially. When do you get boxes to put the extra Pokemon in? I mean, you always have a PC. You always have a PC, so I can run to the Pokemon Center right now and deposit this Abra into the PC. Purple. What's the purples? I think it's about as purple as it's gonna get. I need to get more freaking lights. So I can run to the PC right now and just deposit this Abra. That's what I did with Zubat. I forget how many boxes they give you at the start. 18. Big old 18. Boo, banananas. Oh, yeah, well, Sword was different. Yeah, Sword, you had your... You essentially had your PC boxes on you at all times. Which, this is a remake of an older game, so it definitely was not like that however many years ago when this game, when Diamond Pearl originally came out. As it's like I said earlier, they made the games easier from X and Y on for people. So like in Sword and Shield, you opened a box like right where you were standing. But in these games, you have to run back to the Pokemon Centers where the PC is, and then that's where those boxes are. Is that a Bidoof? That is a Bidoof. I forgot you like carried your PC with you essentially in Sword and Shield. I think Sword and Shield was the first game to do that, too. Up a do. I shall switch. Oh, I went to the Pokemon Center and I should have healed. Yes, this is a remake of Diamond and Pearl that originally came out for the regular DS. Hey, there's no problem. Yeah, this is a remake of Pokemon Diamond and Pearl on DS that came out. How long ago? Uh, 2006 was when the originals came out. I kept wanting to say 2009, but I knew that wasn't right. I knew that wasn't right. But no, 2006. Go Zeus! Oh, sweetheart, you're so low level. Yeah, Pokemon's been around 20 plus years in total. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Been around a long time. That's why people kept begging for these remakes, because it, like, Diamond and Pearl essentially has been one of the only games that has not gotten the remake treatment yet, and now it has. Because you had Red and Blue got Fire Red and Leaf Green, Gold and Silver got Heart Gold and Soul Silver, Ruby and Sapphire got Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire, and then everything from Black and White on has been its own thing. Well, then you had Let's Go Eevee and Let's Go Pikachu, which were remakes of Yellow. And now we finally got Diamond and Pearl remakes. Pokemon Center, I need to heal. Yeah, mid-90s, or late mid to late 90s is when they came out in the U.S. Mid to late 90s in the U.S. is when, like, Red and Blue came out. As far as I know. Or I could be high. Yeah, 1998 was Red and Blue. Wait. Oh, yeah, Red and Green came out in Japan in 95, or 96. And then it came over to the US a couple years later. Right? Yeah. Yep. Yeah, that timing would have been right for me to get a Game Boy with blue. That'd be right. I would have been six. Six going on seven. And I'm almost 30. Almost 30. Darlie. See, everyone's almost on a level playing field. Give it 2 months, buddy, with your Prime. Look at that, using that Prime Gaming. Appreciate you, dude. How are you doing? Miss you. I was lurking last night and I saw that nice cut on your face, on your head. Lotus, you're older than I thought you were. All right, first being dirty dishwater. Shino, miss your face. Thank you. Appreciate you. Absolutely. I agree with that, Shano. Absolutely, we do. How was that League of Legends game last night? How'd that go? All right, then Booger Pair to finish it off. Oh, what'd you order? Did you DoorDash it, or what'd you order? You're about 5 years older than me? Dang. Yeah, well, 5, 6, yeah, that would make sense. Yeah. I gotta watch more of that. Every time I poked my head in, you were always in combat, so I never got to see, like, outside of combat. Ooh, rotisserized chicken. Good rotisserie chicken does sound pretty good. That might be tomorrow or Sunday. Okay, rotisserie chicken does not take that long. An hour and a half? Good lord. That's ridiculous. They better give you two rotisserized chickens after that. Or they're cooking you a whole Thanksgiving meal. Yeah. That's more, it's unfortunate because that's going to show up cold. Dang. That sucks. Her hands are like shaking like she's going to punch me. It's grass. Oh, that's right. There's an item down here. Abura. It's an Abura. Uh-oh. Is it like busy or is it down? That's not good. A REPL. We done did, founded it, a REPL. Oh, ow. Whoops. Busy? Jeez. This is a popular place? I stopped at Texas Roadhouse on the way back, and thankfully I ordered it online. I didn't know if it would have been ready in time, because they opened at 3, and I had to pick it up at like 3:45. And they do get busy. Like, where I live, the Roadhouse, it's busy. Oh, is this the Rock Smash guy? Oh, looky there, you've got a Poketch. You're still a pretty new trainer, aren't you? No, I've been doing this for 20 years. 20 plus years. It's all good, you're a new fellow friend of Pokemon. So, let me make a gift of these technical machines to you. TM98. Nani? Well, Shino, I hope you, I hope that chicken's warm. Hope it's tasty. And I really hope they compensate you for the over hour extra time that it's been taking. I've also added a new feature to your Poketch, rookie trainer. The Hidden Moves app? That's different. I can use Rock Smash from my Poketch? Oh. Wait, so I don't even have to worry about my Pokemon having HM moves? Or do I still have to teach? I still have to teach an HM move. Okay, I still have to teach it. And nobody on my team can learn it. Fantastic. Well then. Yep. It's like I gotta catch Geodude for poops and giggles. Oh look, ask and you shall receive. Yeah, I'm gonna catch this Geodude and we're gonna rock smash with it. That's it. This might kill it if it doesn't have Sturdy. Oh, it didn't. Nice. It had Sturdy. Okay. Geodude, like, isn't Graveler a trade evolution as well? That's kind of poo-poo. Because Golem can be good. Or is Golem, or is Graveler just a regular level up? Geodude. You know what? We're gonna go simple. Dude. And that can almost be referenced as a Big Lebowski reference. Oh, I should have put the dude. Yeah. The dude would have been better. The dude. Wait a minute. I need the first gym badge, don't I? That's probably why I can't use it. I still need the first gym badge. Oh god, it's been forever. It hasn't been that long since I played Gen 4, but like, it feels like it. Well? Hiplup might not do too hot. Here. What's the gender? Male, dang it. Alright, we're going through this. Let's go. We're fine. Oh, yeah, we're fine. Hey, sounds good, Lotus. We'll be here. We'll be here. I'm feeling great. This is my entire weekend plan right here, is this game. First paralysis. That should be a lot of XP. The dude leveled up. Rock polish? Sharply raises speed. All right. Oh, that's it. Nice. You're like, oh god, I lost.
Like, oh no, I lost.
Paralyze you. That's fine. 36 out of 37. That works. I might get a friggin' Prinplup before the first gym. Badoo! How do you do? Pokemon Starscream, you're up. I do appreciate everyone who's been hanging out. You guys are awesome. It's not. Oh, come on. And it outspeeds me. Boom. Got him. Alright, what's next? Or is that it? It's a Psyduck! Don't tell John I'm about to murder a Psyduck. Cloud 9 ability, love it. John, look away. Look away! Hey, Rosario's level 10. You know what? This would be a good place to train Rosario. Rosario has Absorb, right? RIP. Yep. Oh, that's a good ability. I think I'll run into a Geodude or two. Watch Badoo, like, die after a hit. And sturdy. Wow, look at Badoo taking that tackle. Look at this little thing. One HP restored. And the dude levels up again. Okay. I think if we keep... Wait, is this a thing? No, okay. I thought I saw people... Oh, I thought I saw people walking with their Pokemon in-game. Hey, this is a special place. Please don't have sturdy? Yay, you didn't have sturdy. Banana, banana, na, 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 na. Ah, out of the cave. Orberg City! Oh god. Howdy, trainer. You don't have a single gym badge. Other trainers will look down on you like you're a total noob. Wow. Gen 4's a little rude. So I'll show you where this town's Pokemon gym is. Wow, okay, I guess I'm a noob. Who knew? Oh god, look who's here. Run away! Alright, Pokemon Center first. Before we talk to Kev. Boop, boop, boop. Alright, I'm gonna put... Well, I'm gonna leave dude in the box because, well, I need a gym badge to use Rock Smash. What's the point of the dude if I can't use Rock Smash? All right, let's go talk to Kev.
Huh? Oh, it's you. You finally got here? You're slow like always. You're so slow, the gym leader's long gone now. He said he had to go, to Orberg Mine. I got my badge already, so it's no big deal to me, but...
To the mines! Alright, so what's for dessert? What's on the menu? If I remember right, I think there's Ponyta up here. Yeah, dude. Oh, sturdy. Sandstorm, oh god. I see the clouds rolling overhead. Gelato called Mint Fudge Cookie. You know what? Gelatos are good. For some reason, I'm not a fan of mint and ice cream. Ice cream type things together. I'm just not a fan. You know, kudos to those that like it. I just can't. I've tried it. Not my cup of tea. Going into the mine. Okay. I guess I can go into Shanks. Light him up. See, I'm not a coffee guy either. I don't do coffee. Ugh. I forget, I have someone who, like, someone I grew up with that was a big mint ice cream person. It looks good, it's just, I'm not a fan of the taste. I've tried. I did give it the old college try. Level up. Also, look. Zeus can learn bite. Yay. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, it's perfect for ghost types. Beautiful. You gotta have some kind of backup. You gotta have backups. You gotta have backups to your backups. X defense. Not to be confused with X Force. See, back in my day, we did something called switch training. Not anymore. It's like Pokemon Company's like, these kids are gonna get so annoyed with switch training, they're just gonna give up and our sales are gonna tank. So we'll just make an XP share so everyone gets it right off the get-go. It's essentially what that turned into. Today was another one of those days where, and I apologize for like yawning so much already. It was one of those days where I did practically nothing but sit there. And I've talked to a couple people about this, but I get so much more tired when I sit and do nothing. That is a big Pokemon. Kit, what? I'm confused. Talk about yawning. But yeah, today's one of those days where, like, if I don't do anything for hours, I'm a lot more tired than if I was running around all day. But no, people who have been here long enough know how I act, so, and if there are some individuals in here that don't like it or can't handle it, then they are free to leave. So, I am not catering to everybody. I consider this, like, a safe for work kind of place, but within reason. I do have my tangents, but of course, you know, it's the night shift here. I'm not doing this at 8 in the morning, 9 in the morning when people are at work. It's the nighttime shift. Oh, I thought you acted like I said something really immature and really bad. I have to watch my mouth. That's what that sounded like. There are some kids that have zero attention span. Zero. And I know that. Because there are some kids that can't even read an analog clock anymore. I always laugh at the videos that kids that can't operate a rotary phone. I laugh at those ones. Look at Badoo taking down an Onix. Like a champ. You know, there are kids and even some people that, like, they don't want to work for anything. They don't want to put the time in for anything. And it's kind of sad at this point in our lives. And the encounters in here. They don't even know how to name their documents, let alone attach them to emails. I was dealing with some today that were like, it was all document 1, document 2, document 3, document 4, document 5, document 6. It's like, how do you know which one of these is which? It's sad, honestly. It really is. I cringe at like more than half of what I have to deal with at my job. It is. Oh yeah. I have seen desktops where there is no space to add another icon for anything. Zero space. Why can't I pick that up? Thank you. Their desktop is either a nameless document dump or a meme fest of images. That's what it is. I love you, Chase. Adult here. But, and, like, I get some people my age don't want to work for, but it's like, it just takes away the memory. Takes away the memory of it. True. That is true. Pokemon is that way. X and Y is what started that. X and Y is what started the whole everyone in the party gets XP with the share. Using the hidden item, hidden move Rock Smash, get rid of the boulder blocking your way. Thanks, bud. Falling boulders need to be smashed so they're out of the way. You can get the badge from the gym in town. You'll be able to do this too. Of course, you'd have to beat the gym leader first. That's me. Of course I do. Bum, 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 bum. Escape. But here's the other thing too, with like everyone getting the XP, you start to get over leveled like a mother, depending on like how much you battle in the grass. X and Y, my first playthrough of X and Y, I was so over leveled by the time it came down to like the 7th gym. Because I was going through grass, like looking for new Pokemon, trying to catch them for the Dex. I got so over leveled. I think my Chestnut, which was my starter in X and Y the very first time, He might have been level like 70. Come the 7th or 8th gym. That's how crazy it was.